What's going on, everybody? Spirit versus Zobot back at the gym with Uncharted the Lost Legacy. Let's hop back into it. Oh yeah, I can't get up there. For it. There we go. Oh, it used to be like a doorway right there.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain. Right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
There's no way of getting up there, is there? Oh, Jesus, that was a huge jump.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Nice. Nope, I guess we ain't going through there. It looks like I missed one way over there in the corner. Let's go for it.
I
Whoopsies.
Hey, hold on. Easy. Asov's men have that sight.
Uh-oh.
That's it? Think so. Spoke too soon. Heads up!
Who? Where?
Shit!
Hey, there's a point.
Watch yourself. Hey! Up there! Damn it! Hey, see ya!
Get in the door, Chip!
I got him!
I'll pass that P90.
Seems to be a lot of these about. Looking for my collection.
It's a little worn, though.
After all that, you found anything?
Found another token. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there.
Thank you.
here we go.
Ganesh's trident matches the symbol in the tower.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
That's very good.
Oh, well, figured if we were looking for a task, I should read up on it.
Is the gate secured? Not yet.
I've got your back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Really?
I'm coming for you.
That's a lot of them. You all right?
Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
What's this?
That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
There's two.
That's two.
Here's another one.
That three makes down. Three. Oh, the elefante. And of course, the last one is the hardest one to find. Oh, there you are.
Last but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
The big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Land down under. That was way too close.
There's our faucet. Now then. I'm guessing this one needs to look like a trident.
Good guess. This one's a bit trickier.
Thank you. No, I'm that far off. There we go.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Miss, turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Hmm? I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcelin went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
Your dad was after the tusk?
Well, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. Last stop. The fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Damn, the vehicle's way over there. You? No. No. Sign it open. Okay, so this bad guy's on the other side.
Right. Alright, let's find a way out.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Ross and Fraser might still be here.
Come out, show yourself! We know you are here!
Aw, damn, we missed one.
Here we go.
escaping you now.
I'm dead. How I didn't die is a miracle.
Okay. All right, we're clear. For real this time. You handed yourself on, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac.
Need yeah, pretty much.
Short to control first move.
All right.
And last, very quick jungle combat model. I'm serious.
I mean, I wouldn't want to show you all that I'm bleeding. Oh, there's a crate. That was easy. Ooh, Fingersmith. And there's a China lake.
Just the one by the mountain left.
Indeed.
It didn't mark off that one with the elephant heads on it.
Makes more sense why Saul's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in government's face. Just like all the other times. This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it. This land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it.
One sec.
Gotta get the treasure, yeah.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. I'm spoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket.
Hold that thought.
No. Oh.
Hooray for physics.
No, go in.
Great.
Of course. How are those not headshots?
Enough of this.
Fabulous token.
All right. And we were talking about...
Oh, right.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too.
You should go when we're done here. Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just going to take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Duly noted. There a way to ring this?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's loud.
Ringing the bell removed one of the bars.
I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
Nah.
Turn up anything useful?
Got another token for our collection.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
Rightio. Gotta get that treasure, yeah.
What is this place?
You got me.
Over here, look.
The head. Oh, okay.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
Well, let's go on a little adventure.
What have we here?
Ooh, this is nice.
Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet. It must have belonged to one of their queens.
Another Hoysala token for my collection.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Over halfway there. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Basically, if I find the rest, they might make a way across there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
So let's do that one in the corner over there. I guess we can do those two first since we're closer. Yeah, let's not go that way. Wait, one last time. Okay, yeah, keep going straight.
I'm just gonna take a look around. Do what you have to do.
Hello again.
Really building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap.
Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, a bit more involved. Each dial rotates separately.
Oh. No, son of a bitch. No, shit. What? Oh, it's back. This one's backwards. Hey!
Sully
reference.
Hop in my pocket, little token.
Let me guess, more bad guys. Maybe. Possibly. Possibly.
Found anything interesting? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token. Ding, ding, ding.
Ding, 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 ding. Is that it over there where I'm going? Yes, it is. Oh.
Hey, damn it. The rebels took that site.
Let's get a closer look.
Where did you put that token you found? Did you tell us how? I need to get something worthwhile for this token. He will be angry if he finds out. Right now, we're the only person who needs it.
Hang on. Empty 4x4.
Anyone here?
No.
We have company. What the?
You are in trouble now. Open fire!
Damn it. Headshot.
Let's see what we've got here.
All right, there's no crate. I'm at the right spot, right? Right to my left, up here. Oh, right in here?
Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Of course they did.
Found anything?
I think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point.
Please be in here. There we go.
Ha! There you are.
Finders keepers.
Five pina discount. Nice. Alright, so 1, 2, 3 left. Alright. Anywho, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. My hour's almost up. I hope you all have enjoyed it. And until next time, stay awesome. Stay beautiful. Love you guys. Yee-yee.